Hi, this is Aaron from Guitar Guitar, and I'm back again with not just one riff of the week, but two riffs of the week that I've taken from one song. Taken from a song called My Way by Limp Bizkit, and again it's taken from the Chocolate Starfish and Hot Dog Flavoured Water album from 2000, and it's just too easy to pick apart riffs from this album because there's so many of them, but these two are my absolute favourites. So guitar tuning that he's using for this song, just quickly, is basically a step and a half below E standard. So we have C sharp, G sharp, E, B, F sharp and C. And the first riff is basically the intro riff, and it consists of three chords, so without any effects on it, this is what it sounds like. I love the simplicity of this, it's very nice, very subtle, two notes per chord. And with the effects, which I'm just using a little bit of overdrive, reverb and delay. So the second riff is the bridge section of the song, and it's basically using this nice add 9 shape, which you can get by doing your basic bar chord or power chord shape, and then moving your pinky up 2 frets, and it basically keeps this shape up the entire way, so starting from the beginning. Reminiscent of The Police. And that riff plays for a total of 2 times. So thank you for sitting again with me and listening to my favourite little riffs of the week. If you'd like to know anything else about any of the gear that I'm using, as always, just drop us a comment, follow any of the links attached to the video, or visit us at guitarguitar.co.uk.